is Junaid and you are watching my channel Junaid Production. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a powerful emergency light. Friend, to make this project, I am using 12 volt battery with BMS. There is 12 volt battery and there is BMS. You can see this. Friend, I am using fog light to make this project. And I am also using a box. You can see this. Now let's fix all parts in this box.
Dubai out ho mere ko.
Then there is power jack to charge this light. Then there is positive side and there is negative side. Fan power jack has been fixed and battery charging system has been ready. When there is negative side of light, you can see this. Friend, negative light directly connect to battery and positive wire will be connect between the breaker. There is breaker. front to fix this breaker, I am using glue gun. So friend, finally light project has been ready to use. You can see this. So friend, that's the project of my emergency light. I hope you will enjoy my this project. If you enjoy my this project, don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Have a great day.